So, hey, what's up, pups? I'm Perry Wolf. Welcome back to another video, and it'll be here. Sorry if my face was covered up then, but I am here with my phone. Well, my phone screen, hi phone screen, because today I am going to be doing a video of me playing some cute app games. So I've got them all here. We've got Crossy Road, which you can see on the screen somewhere. Should be at the bottom left corner, right corner. I don't know, but yeah. So first one we're going to play is that game. I'm sure all of you are familiar with this one because this is very, very popular. So let's just wait for it to load. That was loud, my friend. Okay. So, I actually have like a very favourite character on this one. I've been playing it for a bit. And it's this, the one that you can see right now, the tiny pony. It is so adorable. Like, literally, how can you resist that? Literally. I also like, I like all of the ones on here that I've got. I've got Baby Bear, Baby Bunny, Baby Duck, Fox Cub, nearly said Baby Fox Cub then, and then Puppy and Tiny Pony, but my favourite one is the Tiny Pony. So we're going to play some game. You will. Okay, it's doing noises. So let's play. My high score is 501, so I'm gonna try and beat that. Sorry if I'm just looking at screen. You can see the dramatic gameplay here. For most of the video I'm gonna be looking at a screen because it's an app game gameplay. Damn it! This is an annoying game. I'm trying not to do them for too long. Like, each game for too long, because, yeah. But a lot of them can be addicting, I'm guessing, so. I'm guessing two are addicting. This one, and another one, Down the Mountain. I got that one for the video as well. I'm actually kind of okay at this. That was close. Yeah. Damn it! Okay. So. I think let's have a go at the daily challenge. If it's up. Yes, it's up. Results. I got 150. Yeah, because I didn't really. Yay, 75. Jungle Frog, okay. So, high score. Oh, damn it. Yay, 5. Oh, I am so sad. Oh, don't do that. Yes. So, it's a hard start on this map. Meh. Don't die on the first 5 hops. Damn it! This is hard. If I keep doing this amount of time, I'm probably going to be doing this for another 1 minute, so it'll be 5 minutes. If I do 5 minutes for each one, it'll be 15 minutes, so I hope I don't do that. But literally, I think this is the most addicting of all. I'm sorry I'm saying literally a lot. I've noticed that lately. Okay, I'm not going to go any further with that. Because I'm probably going to be playing with it for the rest of the thing. So, yeah, let's carry on to the next one. If you can see my background, I'm obsessed with A Day to Remember. You can see it right there. He's a cute, adorable doggo. There you go. So, next one is Clawbit. I think I'm going to try that next. I don't think this... I don't think this is going to be very addicting. Hurry up, my friend. Please. Hyper Beard Games. Okay. Bow 3 Games. I don't want notifications really, but... That's cute. That's adorable. But, like, I like your adorable face and all, but can you hurry up? I've played this before, so it's like this. Oh, I don't need to show you. I've played it before, so I've already got... Ooh, you know. Where do you finish this one? So, if you look at the hat that the thing's got on, it actually looks a lot like a Pat Pat sheep. I'll get mine out so you can see what I mean. Look, it looks like one of these. My phone's over there. No. There we go. Okay, I'm back. Okay, so. Ooh! Empanada. Found in South, always filled with something unique. So, I already know what this is. It's a really good game. You should try it, it's fun. They've got really cute characters, so I'll just show you some of them. Ooh. Cool. So, I'll just show you some of the cute characters I've got. Like, one of my favourites. So, I'll just look at them and see which ones I really like. So, I do really like this one. I think it's really cute. So if you can read that, yeah. And then there's this one that's really cute. And then I also like Miss Paper, Swan Enemy of the Rock. Miss Paper, I don't know. And Toby's cute as well. All of them are cute. Just press pause if you want to read it. And then number two, they're all really cute. And just literally, when if you want to read them, just pause, because I'm not going to read all of them, but they're all really cute. I'm not going to do that much on these ones, on this, because this isn't one of the ones that you like take a lot of time on. So I'm just going to show you it and kind of what it's about. Oh, that one's cute. Arguably the founder of a device you may or not be holding. You may or may not be holding. You are being filmed by one of those devices, and this that is being filmed on one of those devices. So yeah, I really want, can you see that hedgehog looking one on this? I really, really want that because I really like hedgehogs and I'm expecting it to be a hedgehog. If it's not, I'm going to be very sad. But yeah, so that was Clawbert, really good game. So yeah, the next one is Down the Mountain. So let's play some of that, shall we? If you are like a YouTuber and you don't know really how. Okay, cool. If you're a YouTuber and you're wondering how I did this, then the way I did it. Oh, we're squishy. And this was in the last video. The way I did it was. If you don't have an Apple iPhone, then just use an app. But what I did was I used the Apple iPhone setting. Like, if you do that with your, you can see, if you do that with your iPhone, if you can see at the bottom, it has a little recording symbol. And if you just press that before it's like that, then it'll start filming. So, yeah. And then I used an app called Lock It to put it on the screen of the other thing that I'm filming. So, tap on the left side of the screen to jump to the left, and on the right side of the screen to jump to the right. Yeah. Okay. Spikes and lava are deadly, so avoid them. Okay. Ooh. Yeah. Did those... Don't get hit by cars on mountain lines. Water slides are a lot of fun, but make sure you jump off in time. Okay. Okay. Sand tiles drop down quickly, so don't stay on them too long. Oh, right. Oh. Oh, damn it. No, I don't want to play the tutorial again. Ooh, we've got 21. Okay. I'll select anyone's that I want. I think I'm just going to stay with the cute little cow, because I think it's really cute. That's why it's called Cute Games. So, this easy and hard, I'm going to start with the easy. Maybe when I get the hang of it, I'll go with hard a bit. What? Okay. That was weird. So I won't be able to get off of that then. Oh! Oh my god, I survived that. Ew, what's that? Oh. Damn it. We got 106. Get 3 bubbles total. Bubbles? What does it mean by that? No, I think I'm gonna go on the hard one just to see what it's like. Let's go the hard way. Oh, what's that? Oh no. What the hell was that? Okay. Ew, I nearly died. Ew, what's that? Are they bubbles? Oh, wait, I survived. Oh, is that because of the bubbles? Did the savior? I think the savior. Ew, what was that? I saw a key. There's another bubbles. I want to be saved if I nearly die. Okay. To go this way, so I think I need to get the key. Ew, that was a thing. Oh, damn it. I got quite good. Get 3 bubbles total, okay. So now it's an ad, whatever that is. So yeah, I think that's the video. It's quite long. Oops. But yeah, so that was today's video. Hope you liked it. There's just an ad here, not sponsored. That's just Downfall is sponsored. Down the mountain, not Downfall. What's Downfall? Okay. So that was today's video. I'm Perry Wolf. Make sure to go down below, like, comment, and subscribe, and make sure to hit that bell so you can hear our howls. Me, Sky, or Red will see you in the next video. I need. I don't want. No. I need to end the video on this at the same time I end the video on that, so like. So, hope you liked the video. So, yeah. See you in the next video. Bye!